It's been about a year now that I've been with Etihad, and for me it's really, really, really been one of my most, I think, fulfilling tie-ups with a brand. We had a lot of the same visions, a lot of the same concerns when we started working on this brand together, and I think they've really, really exceeded all my expectations, and I hope I've also fulfilled their expectations. Today, obviously, I think some of you will remember we launched a dance competition, and we had an amazing response, something which has really, really, really been fun for all of us to see all the videos that have been sent in, everybody's interpretation of the song. And I may not be the best person to judge a dance competition, but I think I had the most fun doing it. And we, I think, chose the people who were right for everything also that I think Etihad kind of stands for, their approach to their whole, the whole business strategy that they have, but at the same time, keeping a lot of fun, keeping a lot of spontaneity, taking away the intimidating aspect of travel, which I always talk about, because it can be very intimidating, the whole process of getting, on a long flight into the airport. And I think that's what Etihad is doing, and that sets them apart from everyone, is bringing back the fun, bringing it back. I think, it used to be kind of special to get on a plane and travel somewhere. And that's what we're trying to do, and we're going to keep on trying to do that. And so I think today we're going to meet the winners of that contest. When we first met, as I've said a few times, I think none of us had either decided. I know they were meeting me, they were, thinking about it. But when we started talking about our concerns and our approach to travel, I mean, yes, it goes without saying that, their planes, the level of service, the food, the hospitality, the comfort on board is, par excellence. But I think that's something which, we already knew about Etihad. But for me, it was really the whole approach. As a woman, as a single woman, I have also six sisters, which some of you know. We live in so many countries around the world, and we, try to fly to meet each other maybe, every other month or every 3 months. So that's a lot of tickets for a family of, seven people. And it is a concern for me. My sisters are often traveling alone. Today, my sister has come here from London. She's come on her own. The young, 21, 22. And I think the whole approach and the safety factor which is there with Etihad, I think they've really, as I said before, got a lot more, or trying to bring in to travel, something just a little more relaxed, a little more fun, a little more, even if you see the advertising which we're doing, it's much more spontaneity in it. It's not what you would expect from an airline, which for me was the exciting thing. I said that, here's an airline who is so already world-renowned, but yet they're willing to take these risks to kind of, bring a new feeling into travel. So I think for me, it's been an exciting year, and I'm, looking forward to see what we can do next.